Okay. Hello. I am Katana the Lightning Cat. YouTube and your favorite idiot. And now, boss farming! Because more frames for the, next update, which already is out on PC. I think the flatulent flappy bits of Damus. That's what it is. So, boss farming it will be. I'm doing solo. Solo, I can hardly see what I'm doing.
Blurred by dreams, guided by ghosts. A voice.
God damn it, get off my screen, you face!
Its purpose not yet shown.
I don't care about your backstory anymore. I've done this like 30 times already. Whoa! Stood on top of him! That was a luck shot.
But my family's journey was long. Time began to change that light.
Oh, I can't
activate
my
pride. A
fear
will
to live.
So
oh, look. Piece of candy.
And after, I was born. A mimic. A spy. Conceived to burrow into
oh, look, another piece
swallow
of candy.
The pitch eggs of their war machine.
I'm getting all the luck today.
When I saw your tender faces, I took mercy.
Well, not today, but this run.
Told.
Wait, who's doing what on the phone now? Shut up, Nullifier. I don't like it.
But in truth, we were both imprisoned in Lua's belly.
I did not want to land.
My light remade by the creators. I became a memory. A ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family, my people, my history. But now I am saved. My family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light, the gods of our creation. Merging with them. Steel, bearing amalgams with the weakness of neither.
Blah blah blah. Would you mind shutting up? See, would you mind letting me skip this cutscene so I can finish this boss fight? Farm the wisp bits that I want to farm. This ain't fucking Legend of Zelda now.
As you can see, betrayal. I've made a deal with an even higher power.
When it comes to good for you, salad face.
There is some liquidity.
Okay. Damn it, I missed it!
Can bank enough power to notice this for an entire cycle. Useless without a charge, I'm afraid.
Uh-huh. Marginal speed. Hi! You mind coming in closer so I can jump on your face and ram you into this bug zapper?
Our ancients still wither at its touch. But have you forgotten, huh? You were saved. I was changed.
Thank you. The right one might glitch out. And clip through the little batteries.
An opportunity, perhaps.
Hey! Hey! Fuck off, clone. Either one works.
We suffer these testaments of Tenno evil, their voice and void. Suffer it well, ancient child. Do not forget it.
Mind coming over here? Come on. Whoops. Don't you nullify my abilities? Spec Malathoritar! Brave Lolly, return!
But the articulators couldn't handle this.
Hold still, I'm going to shoot you.
Such a big gun with so little game.
This won't hurt a little bit, but it hurt a lot.
Ballast, rise, remain, and die. We can have ways to live.
Sentient shields will deny any plague got enough. Even with those who want this handhold.
And bloop. Okay. Now, go. Stop struggling. This is only going to hurt you more than it's going to ever hurt me. Damn it. Fuck off, Benjamin. There, got one of my own. Take care of these ads. Houston, me. Hey, get back here. I'm not done with you. I still have to fry you.
Careful, betrayer. You can want to cook all those valuable warframe components. I still have my options to consider.
You're dead now. Ha!
So it is. So you have done. Time and again, eradicating my people. So you
possible to make that two, or even one jump. I have two parts for Whisk. Now, the first time I farmed this thing, I did it fucking 16 or 20 times. And it kept not giving me one part. I had 15 of... what was it? The... either the systems or the chassis. It refused to give me the... Neuroptics last time. This is one of the reasons why I suggest a dynamic loot distribution, where when you get one item out of the loot pool, the probability of that drops and the probability of the other pieces increases. Like a bell sign curve. Or just call it a bell curve. That way... well, visualize it. From left to right, you got a column of all the items in the drop pool for whatever boss you're going up to.
Our history is
going from left to right, right to left, or whatever. A bell curve.
A void. The very sense did you. Its purpose not yet shown. But what am I?
And every time you pick up one item,
my father was a farmer.
It shifts slightly to the next.
A carpenter. Given life,
eventually, you get all the items. In conjunction with that, now there's a bridge here I didn't know about the first few times, and I jumped all the way to this side.
A will to live.
On top of the bell curve, being moving from one side to the next. Why not make it to a master rank increases your drop rate for every item? Even if it's just 1% per master rank. Reason being, no drop should ever be in any game.
We were both imprisoned in Lula's belly. My light remade by the creators. I became a memory. A ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family. My people. My history. But now I am saved. By family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light. The gods of our creation. Merging with them like steel. Bearing amalgams. With the weakness of neither.
That way, Master Rank means more than just look at all the toys I have. Also, make this cutscene skippable. Hello, thingy!
As you can see, Betrayer, I've made a deal with an even higher power. But when it comes to this turgid monster, liquidity,
ow,
my loyalty. Sentient shields will deny any show you've got.
I think they use shield gate.
You have to deal with those shields if you want to get a handhold.
Press the button!
Can beg enough power to run this district for an entire cycle. Useless without a charge, I'm afraid.
Ah!
But I do not think the lock will go so deep to the lab.
Your great power, your great evil. Our ancient
spirit. All right, hurry up, let's ride.
Have you forgotten me? You were saved.
Oh, now you've made it mad. An opportunity.
Go, minion. Distract the M&M. For just a second. Stop moving around. Look, you daft rape lolly. Fucking hold still. What happened to my bullet?
My other flesh, your sacrifice will breed a new way for a new kind.
Hold still, this won't hurt me a bit. It will have to hurt you. Alright, now you just come over here. And we'll end this fight.
Yes, make that thing sizzle.
Yes, sizzle like bacon or steak.
Yes, this is it, betrayer.
On a cast iron skillet.
Thing, and I will
whoops. Well, I can't get back up there. Fuck! That's a minion.
Pimble.
My people, my history, so it would be with yours, child.
This is gonna take a while. And the chassis. So why not keep going until I get it?
Smoke, blurred by dreams, guided by ghosts. A voice, a void.
Hey, come back here, I want to kill you. I need minions for later.
But what am I? My father was a farmer. My mother, a carpenter. Given light by the Golden Lords to build for them a better world.
Boom. And boom!
This journey was long. Time began to change their light. Creativity. Pride.
Shit!
A will to live.
Hey! I hit the button to slide. Damn you.
And after, I was born. A spy. Conceived to burrow into nests and swallow the pitch eggs of their war machine, the Tenno. But when I saw your tender faces, I took mercy. Or so they were told. But in truth, we were both imprisoned in Lua's belly. My light remade by the creators.
Ooh, candy.
I became a memory. A ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family. My people. My history. But now I am saved. My family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light. Gods of our creation. Merging with them, like steel. Buried amalgams, with the weakness of neither.
Get out of my way, minion!
Rise, ancient Robololist. My other flesh. Your sacrifice will create a new way. Or a new kind.
Hey! I pressed the fucking X button! God damn it. Turning to the other side. Come on. Fuck!
that thing sizzle. I want to smell it hungrily. Yes, this is it, Betrayers. Rid me of this thing, and I will be
grateful. Ow, get off me. Fuck off me. Did I make some opportunity there? Not that time. There, I kill you.
The light leaves this one and rejoins the rest. I will dig no grave. I will plant no stone. I can see the plan for our new home.
Blueprint. Well, that's all for now. I've got a lot of work ahead of me. Till next time.